So I'm going in there. Can I go in there? I didn't come from here, Dad. Oh. Oh, I keep hitting that. No, no! Oh god, get out of that. I'm hitting the wrong buttons now. I'm panicking. Reload. Where the hell am I? Oh, I got knocked into this thing? Oh. Did it cloak? It looked like it just disappeared. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. In there? That's dead, right? Did I come from here? Okay, I don't know, I might be going all the way back where I came from. I don't even know. Yeah, I think I did.
Looks like a schematic of the caverns.
Oh,
by
really?
The looks of it, the cave system is huge. Power conduit seems to run through the entire structure.
Well, that's new.
Energy critical.
There's a car in there. Okay. So I'm guessing we're in new territory, maybe? Because I don't remember seeing the car. Alright. Shotgun ammo's full though, that's good to know. Let's look in here. And this is... No, this is where I came from. And I missed... Alright. Because here's those boards that got split apart and kept breaking and spazzing out. I missed the one with the car. I don't know where to go because that... Okay, let's go down here then. I guess. Anything to say about this stuff? Different kinds of aliens.
critical.
Wow.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Can't go through that. Am I supposed to go back through one of these light, frickin' speed of light things?
Energy critical.
It's like accelerator beam or something. That one's going the wrong way, though.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Yeah, I decloaked. Stop with the music. I'm cloaked again. You can't go that way.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
I think we might be safe here. I don't think there's anything else in here with us. Let's save. They're all on that side. And I don't know how to get over there. Didn't work. But they all came through a tunnel over here. So if I take that tunnel, I might get to the other side. Is that this? Or isn't that where I just came from? And I just keep going back and back? I don't even know. All these spiky tunnels look the same. See? That's the one I killed. They came through here, though, didn't they?
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Cloak
I don't know.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
There's gotta be a way around. Can't tell where. I don't know where stuff is. Now I'm over here again.
Maximum armor.
Same, right? Oh yeah, because I fired a shot. I was like, I thought it was full. Now I'm trapped in this freaking place. What? Are you serious? Wait. Oh. I can't even find my way out of that tiny room. How the hell am I supposed to do this? I was down there. I looked at that map thing. That didn't help. I was there. Am I supposed to go up to this? I came from here, right?
Cloak engaged.
Oh, game just got saved. I guess this is gonna open.
Cloak engaged.
finally got somewhere. Alright, we're locked in here.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Where's the alien overlord? What does that mean? It's laughing. Great.
Oh shit! Major Strickland. If you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
Do I just go in there? See anything else in here with me right now?
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
And this music. I see one. This is not gonna open for me? Guess not. Not the way. Not the way. Problem, this place, I never know where to go. And I don't even have a good sense of direction. There is no up or down anymore. It's most disconcerting. I thought that was a monster thingy. Alien. Die! I'm cloaked. Am I supposed to find my way out of here or just wait for something to happen? No, no, no. I see three. Am I supposed to go through sparky stuff and get electrocuted? They're probably gonna keep looping around like that.
Cloak engaged.
So if I time it right. Oh, I could just shoot him.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
think I might be supposed to go in there. Or there. Huh. One crashed into the other. They're gonna see me soon. Hear that? It changed the pitch of it. Oh, there's so many. Maybe I can just hide back here. In here? No? Too small for me.
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Where do I go? Ooh. Audio clipping sound. There's too many. There's way too many of these guys. And I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Down, I guess? Look like tires or something. It would help if I was if I knew where I was supposed to go. I could head there stealthily. I don't really have time to explore now. There's too many. And my thing doesn't last long enough. I'm gonna be in trouble shortly. That'll kill me, right? I'm supposed to be over here.
We are picking up a signal from your transponder.
What if I go in this? Completed? Seriously? I was supposed to go in that? We're gonna be outside again? Yay! I made it out. I still have plenty of ammo. Things aren't so bad as long as you're not trying to fight him with a friggin' minigun and a sniper. Precision rifle. Cinematic. Whoops. Oh.
Snowman, are you out? I've got your signal strong and clear.
Yeah, we can walk again.
Back online. Transmitting your video.
Good.
Now.
I can see daylight.
I'm closing in on your signal. Looks like an exit point, but I can't get too close.
Yay. All right. I've been so happy to see you guys. Hey, babe. Something's coming. Something's coming. Ooh! I'm coming real quick. Watch out for me. Uh-oh. Squiddies. Oh, crap. Ooh. Ooh. I'm not in control here.
Nomad, you're still alive?
Yes, sir. But I don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no-bullshit assessment.
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere. It's a miracle you're still alive. We're pulling everybody off the island.
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone could survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Find the missing Marines. Well, it's kind of hard to see with this crap. It's dissipating, though. If anyone's going to survive this, it's me and my suit of awesomeness. It's so weird, it's like I'm not used to walking on ground. I got so used to that environment. Sort of. I didn't fully adjust, I just kind of got used to it. I do not trust these things. These will come out of nowhere. Whee! Fun ride, huh? A guy here. Oh. What did I take? Sniper ammo?
Maximum armor.
Anything else around? Frag grenades or anything? What? No comprende. Speak English? Sprechen Sie Deutsch? Energy critical?
Maximum armor.
Crap. Those things are bouncing around and playing in the snow over there. Got him. What the hell are they doing? Are they frolicking? They're frolicking, aren't they? Well, let's be sneaky like we are with anything. Display is getting messed up again. I missed my sniper attachment, man. Probably gonna die now. Was it iron sights? Yeah, reflex sight. I can't even see my mouse cursor. There it is. Oh crap. Oh! Yep. Death. Oh! I tried to move and... Okay. I didn't realize I had the shotgun. It worked though. I'm invisible. No, I thought there was three. I thought I got them all. Damn it. It explodes. I did not realize that. Okay.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
That's probably what killed me.
Maximum armor. Cloak.
All right, go, go. Got him. Fun. They blow up. Just like our suits. When something happens with our suits, they blow it up, so they're protecting their own technology. Okay. You know what? I have no idea how long we've been running, so I'm going to cut an episode here. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.